Hello everyone, welcome back to our YouTube channel. Now you're watching episode 3 of the Aeration Technology series with me, Shikin. In this episode, we will share with you on the Venturi system. Stay tuned! A venturi is a system for speeding the flow of the fluid by constricting it in a cone-shaped tube. In the restriction, the fluid must increase its velocity, reducing its pressure and producing a partial vacuum. As the fluid leaves the constriction, its pressure increases back to the ambient or pipe level. A venturi system has been used in daily life for the garden hose, fuel injector and jet pump, venturi meter or venturi tube, basic carburetor and aquarium aerators. Venturi system creates a pressure differential that forms a vacuum at air holes of venturi tubes. When a pressurized operating fluid such as water enters the venturi tube inlet, it constricts towards the throat portion of the venturi tube and changes into a high-velocity jet stream. The increase in velocity through the throat portion of the venturi tube as a result of the differential pressure results in a decrease in pressure in the throat portion. This pressure drop enables air to be injected through the air hose and is dynamically mixed into the pipeline. In this inlet, we place a tube that is connected to the pure oxygen. For this setup, we use it in our crab holding tank. It is really helpful, especially when we want to increase the stocking density to more than 20 kg per meter cubic. Besides, we use a venturi system to aerate our biofilter in our vertical mud crab recirculating system. It is suitable to use venturi in the biofilter because extensive aeration and circulation is needed for the bacteria to fully establish on the media surface. If the circulation is not efficient, although you put a lot of media inside your tank, you would probably still have high ammonia level inside the system. This is how we design the venturi frame for this biofilter tank. The pipe over here is for the air suction from the outside. Make sure you put a cable tie or properly place the hose tube so that it won't fall back into the water and just sucking water from the venturi tube. We have reached at the end of this episode. In the next episode, we will share with you about the pure oxygen cone system. Please download our free ebook on the link provided at the description below and start learning. Don't forget to give us like and subscribe to get notification on the next episode. Thank you for watching.